This is the Antec AD Plus Go. Intel Haswell, you know, ready. So 750 watts for his build. Okay, so you use more than one video card, you might need to go 850 go, depending on how crazy you are. But for this rig, he's gonna do some video editing on it. It needs to be reliable, and you know, if it crash on you, your ham is gonna be wasted. Really solid and heavy box. So those of you that buy a bronze or something like that, like what I have, your power supply is a lot lighter. Let's pull out some stuff. Screw for the power supply. Cable, that one go away. The power supply itself here. Yeah. Product overview. So basically, just tell you this with the power supply. Pretty simple. This is not a fully modular power supply, but we had a huge case. Cable management is gonna be nothing for this case right here. So those of you that are really thinking of buying a modular power supply, it is just kind of like if you need it or not, you know. But in a way, if you're good enough like me, I can hide all my cable. You see when I'm finished with the build, you won't see nothing. I mean nothing at all, okay? So, pretty good. Just don't try to buy this. This is perfect for his build right here. His theme color is yellow and black. Look at this. Everything should match up like his grim, you know, so. Might add some blue color in there or red. Would be this is perfect already. Before you buy a power supply, you need to plan it out, you know, what kind of color theme you like to. So they have the braided shield outside, which is black, but you can still see the yellow inside. Some people might not like it. They might just buy black tape and tape it all the way, or in my case, I would just buy something that, you know, it's all black. Everything is black. Even you see nothing, everything's in black. But this should be enough already. This is the Antec continuous power. Make sure if you buy a power supply nowadays, it doesn't have gold, bronze, or platinum or titanium or something like that. It has to have continuous power, or else if you overclock something, it's just gonna go bad. And don't buy eBay power supply, please. Okay, don't buy eBay. I have really bad time with them.